Sir.
Yes, sir.
You know I stopped you?
No, I don't, officer.
Okay.
Just before I do crack, my heart drops. I mean, I know I'm gonna do it, because once the thought's in my mind, I always want a menthol cigarette. It's the start of another personal therapy session. You see, I use crack as my own personalized shock therapy to change my behavior, a sort of torture. It's my way to stay conscious, not get what I want during a crack binge, and remember it, so when I'm clean, I appreciate my life. Thank you.